Hey, hey, people, this is Ryko and Prince Cypher for VG Gameplay.
Hello.
And we're playing Super Mario World.
Can't Castle 4.
Welcome back.
No, I got this one first. I don't have Castle 4. What are you doing? Is this the.
What am I doing? Just like jumping around having a right old fit around. Don't kill him. Don't. Aw, oh, because he'll fly back if you don't kill him. Why did I do that? No, yeah, you know if you don't kill the enemy, they'll spawn again
right.
Where they normally would, and I could have got a second feather. Got one anyway, but...
Yeah. Life's a beach.
I really found these levels hard as a kid as well. This one and the one I've just done. Like, harder than the levels I'd come onto afterwards. It's just like, it was like a breath of fresh air to get back onto those levels. I was like, thank God. Oh, I'll get the blue shell. I keep doing that, just twisting about in the air, aren't I? Get one! No,
you can see you trying to get it.
Oh god, and it's all gone down now.
Oh, you're trying to fly then. Oh, you can't quite manage it.
You can't quite manage it.
This coffee's disgusting.
No, that's probably because it's tea.
Nah, it's coffee. Vanilla latte.
Oh, I was gonna, yeah, you can get your lattes, don't you?
My vanilla lattes, leave them alone.
Lattes?
They're expensive and cost a coffee.
Yeah.
It's like £3.20 or something for a latte.
I don't go to coffee shops at my
Not a lie, but...
In fact, if I go to a food place, I don't buy anything I can cook or drink or make or buy cheaply myself. That's just me.
Not even 20p cans of Coke.
No, I might start.
Cola.
Oh no, they charge you more for that sort of stuff in places, don't they?
Cheapy cola stuff, I mean. Like home brand cola.
Oh, right. I don't know.
Oh!
Get the feather and you're down the level. It looks like there's a pencil.
Yeah. Oh, at the bottom, holding it up. It's randomly just like.
How did I get that score?
What did you get?
I got 21, but it didn't look like I was anywhere near.
Again.
Oh well.
How many times has that happened?
Twice.
Ludwig
Scarfield.
Cookie Mountain. I'm just leaving that exit by the looks of it.
I'm sure. Well, and I'm sure we got it in the end, didn't we?
We did get it, yeah.
Maybe we have to come back to it.
Maybe I'm just waiting to get a Yoshi or something. Because I didn't want to go back and get a Yoshi.
Yeah, I see what you're saying there, brother.
But I hate the way he falls with his arse.
No, I know. I hate the way he poses at the end of levels with switches. Thrusting at you. Bit too early.
Yeah.
Never mind. You got there.
I'll be alright. I think I'll get through this.
Whoa, why did you not do that?
Yeah, straight to their heads. Bitches.
Whoa! Practically got touched by that second one. Well, I forgot you were slightly invincible. For some reason. Because you're flying.
See, I think I'm going back now to see if I can find a Yoshi. Because I remember saying, there's them, so there must be a Yoshi somewhere.
It's not him, that's him.
Yay! Ah, oh, stretchy times.
Stretchy times, eh? We live in stretchy times.
Yes!
I thought he was going to split into three.
So did I.
I just had a crap and jumped in. Mid crap.
Now I'm going to go back and do it. I'm going to do it the way that I got showed.
Showed?
Shown.
I forgot it how you say showed, so I said shown.
Showed. Ludwig's castle. See, Ludwig appears back at there. Well, actually, all the young Koopas come back in. Don't they? On the Wii.
Yeah. And DS.
They come back in DS?
Yeah.
I thought it was just there. That's just baby Bowser, isn't it? On the DS one, because he keeps running away. I'm pretty sure.
Possibly.
I'm pretty sure it's just baby Bowser.
Always.
Because you get Baby Bowser, and at the end you get either Cooper or Baby Bowser. Bowser, Bowser or Baby Bowser. Bowser Jr.
No, he's in trouble. Get the mushroom. And then do what's right.
You can see
This is one of the levels where you remember, if you haven't played in a long time, you remember there's a secret. Then you don't remember which way you're going. You remember partially what to do, but you never remember the whole thing. Come on, left. I'm gonna guess I'll go right with this one. Yes. And I'm gonna guess I'm gonna go right after that one.
Yeah.
Oh, dear. Run, you little plumber.
Should've let it come down lower.
Yeah. Never mind. I think I'm gonna get.
Yeah, you do. You can't not really. It doesn't usually come anywhere near close, really.
I've had it do that a couple of times.
Yeah. But yeah, far away that is. It's not scary at all. Boom, 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 boom. That's Batman.
Batman music.
That is Batman, isn't it? Dum, 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 dum.
Dun, 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 dun.
Isn't like that?
Yeah.
That sort of animated series. Which was the best one, I thought.
Yeah.
It was really kind of dark, wasn't it? For kids.
Yeah. We
still play through of Batman Dark Souls. No, Arkham.
Arkham, Dark Souls.
Mixing the movie name and the game name together. Still haven't played it yet. Got it on 360. Oh, you played it on your profile.
Just a random stuff.
It's not really your profile, is it?
Whee!
Smack!
He's dead.
Remember Scott's email on the on his Xbox Live? Sexy girl or something like that. What is the point in that? We fooled Norris, and then he goes and uses it for his official email address.
Putting up pictures of you as him?
Yeah. No. Claiming to live in Pennsylvania. What's PA? Is that Pennsylvania? Philadelphia?
I can't tell you.
I'm going to say it's Mississippi.
Mississippi.
But yeah, he said it on his profile, he said he came from PA. Michigan, where's Michigan? Michigan, Philadelphia. I think PA is
what?
Philadelphia. Or is Michigan its own state? State Michigan. City Michigan.
You're really confusing me now.
What's Michigan? Is that a city or a state or a county?
I don't know.
American geography is hard.
Well, I mean, that's because we've already got enough of Europe to remember.
You don't have to remember any of Europe.
Well, that's what we learn in geography first.
Is it? Well, states of Europe. I remember the
states of Europe, countries.
Countries.
You must have missed that day. We're taught about like Europe quite a lot. Don't know why you did that.
I don't know why I did that.
But you get a bit lucky, I think, and then you have to jump off and fly and hope you don't die. There you go, that's Prince Cypher on his second death.
That was amazing. A bit wasteful. I'm pretty sure I'll go back and get a Yoshi now. I think it's got too excited, I thought I'm going to bash this out.
Oh, you and your lines. I get a feeling I die on one of these levels. Shouldn't do, but I think I do.
Smash.
Smash. Bang. Whoa.
I'd like to have known how many parts it would have taken us if we kept this live.
Probably a few more. Once you do stop talking, that's it. You know.
Yeah. I've started to say that. Because we did, I'm pretty sure we did edit it out quite a lot. I'm pretty sure if you guys want to watch the lives, you'll see them shoot up and down in between levels.
Oh, God.
Oh, that was a good save.
I was off the screen and I came back. Back from the dead. But, well, not Yoshi, though. Have you ever cared about little green Yoshi? What was that? I'll take that with me though. Come on then, yeah! I'll teach you to jump out of trees.
One.
I'm kicking some ass.
He kicks it back.
Yeah, you want some? Come on, take your game.
You have to get Yoshi over there, don't you?
No. P.
Oh, it's a P, yeah.
I think that's
Mario, isn't it?
Yeah. Mario, how he looks like in real life.
Did you ever see that real life graphical interpretation of what a Mario would look like in real life? Or
no, but I've seen the Homer Simpson one.
Scary. Yeah, similar. It was similar to that. Yeah, but Mario. Yeah, it was the same thing. Just don't chuck the key down the hole.
His clothes stretched to fit his fatness, but his cape then.
Hey.
Well, that's it for another incredibly eventful. Oh no, it isn't actually. You're off somewhere.
I'm off to get Ayoshi.
Oh. These are the sort of bits that you would normally... Well,
well, you can't come out because you can't really explain how I suddenly just appear with a cape and a Yoshi.
Well, people would know, but yeah.
People are pedantic. People are like, I want to see everything.
People are shallow and pedantic.
So, guys, you're going to see me power up.
And that's it.
Power Ranger. And then it's going to be the end. So, thanks for watching. We'll see you next time. Watch me get that mushroom.
It's a very dicky little mushroom you got there.